Hello guys, Saludos in here. Today we are playing Need for Speed Porsche Unleashed. Now this game, the settings that I'm going to do is 1600 by 900 on extremely high settings, which is very high and some of them are high because it's a maximum. And it's 1600 by 900 resolution and advanced settings are these. This is the resolution that I'm gonna run. What is this? Oh, I know what this is. Okay, I don't need to know that. Is this Porsche Unleashed? I really want to know how good this works. So let's go and see the game. So now, what car should I run though? I need to download this. So I guess let's go. Man, this resolution doesn't look promising, man. Sometimes that's when the game is about to crash.
3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you. I liked that experience, you know? I very loved it.
Three, two, one, go!
Result, we found that it doesn't go below 40s if you don't record this game without recording it, you'll get above 40 mostly like all the time. You won't like below get 30 FPS, and hopefully that was a good experience. Thanks for watching the video and stay tuned.